talking.
Is not necessarily a talk show. In fact, it isn't at all. It's more just going to be me ranting about things I don't like, or, you know, maybe even things I like. Who knows? We might get a little crazy here. We might go a little, I don't know, a little wild, I could say. So anyways, I'm usually thinking about things relevant to the date or time. You know, current events, holidays. For example, in a couple of days, we have the holiday known as Thanksgiving to the Western world. Stop putting fruit in stuffing. Just stop. Hey, listen, I like stuffing. I'm a stuffing guy. If I want a starchy treat, you know, oh, this is really savory. If I accidentally bite into a raisin, I am going to be so mad. You don't even know what I would do. An entire fruit dish is one thing. If I have like a cranberry sauce, you know, that's fine. People, do what you want. Do whatever you want. Ambrosia salad, it's weird, it's gross, it's disgusting, but I'm not gonna judge you because it's all fruit. Relatives, please stop telling me embarrassing stories. Please stop telling embarrassing stories. I beg of you. I don't want to hear about it. Listen, I'm a different person now. I've changed. Stop asking me if I play baseball still. I don't. You know this. I told you like 4 years ago I don't play baseball anymore. I stopped like 6 years ago. Stop pinching my damn cheeks. Stop pinching my cheeks. Alright? I'm a man now. Stop pinching my cheeks. Stop saying, oh, look how tall you've gotten. I know! I know how tall I've gotten. Oh, you look great. I know! I always look great. You don't have to tell me. Oh, sorry about that. Just got a little worked up there. So I guess the main question here is, what do we really have to be thankful for? I'm not gonna answer that question. Maybe you should, though, after watching this video. Oh, wait. One more thing. Turkey isn't even that good. It really isn't. Alright. Bye.